login into their website. That is their URL. You can see it there. www.tsc.go.ke. That is the TSC website. You log in the way you do it with Gmail or Google. You're okay there. Am I communicating?
Yes.
Then once you open the website, this is what you will see. Teacher Service Commission of Kenya. They have all these options here. All this. But our main interest here is the online services. In the online services, you have teachers online and we have the 3-pin online. So when you click on the 3-pin online, that is when you'll be able to give or to be able to access your Facebook. But you need to do what you call the registration or to activate your account. So you must have your payslip with you because you're supposed to transfer the exact details that you have in your payslip to the system. So we click on registration. So you see what happens? So you key in those things. I have a payslip here. So let me